Oh, good morning, everybody. This is officially my first vlog ever. I got inspired by Sam Sulek. What a guy. All right, so you're gonna be in my pizza life, my gym life, my whole life. You're going to be in everything. I hope that I can spread some positive messages to you. Help you guys get through your days. But this is gonna be my first blog. I don't know why people call it blog. It's a vlog, it's a video log, right? Well, I'm on my way to the pizzeria right now. And let's go to the car. Let's have a nice ride together, okay? I'll see you in the car. Let's get ready to rumble! The corner to my left, weighing in at 207 pounds, 6 foot six, the undefeated, undisputed heavyweight pizza champion of the world, Let's go to work, dude. What am I doing? Today, where I'm in New Jersey, it's fairly nice out today, you know? Honestly, in Jersey, it's always up in the air. Like one day could be 30 degrees, the next day could be 80. I don't know, that's just the Jersey thing. The door's locked. This happens every morning. I come downstairs, I forget to get my keys, the door's locked, and now I gotta go back and get my keys. So give me one second. Got him. So I don't have one of those phone holders yet. I'm gonna post this up. Maybe this will fit right there. But the reason I wanted to go back to the gym is because I know I have a lot of potential to be, you know, the body size I want. I just have to commit and put the work in. I'm gonna crack a window in here. It's kind of chilly. I mean, it's kind of hot. Maybe some sunroof action. Day in the life of Salvatore Mandraiucci, aka Sally Slices. Who would have thought, right? It only took me 2.5 years to do a vlog. Remember that. 2.5 years. Rare. That's something I like to do. I have really, really bad ADHD, and one of my intrusive things, intrusive acting. I can't tell you why I do it. My brain can't tell you why it doesn't. I just do it. Let this car pass it. Do the claw like this. That's it. So we're gonna go to the pizza. We're literally a minute away. My dad is about to be there. I'll introduce you to him. I'll introduce you to my sister. And I'll introduce you to my coworker, Luigi. Hey, relax, Wumpa. I'm going. I'm talking to people, didn't you see? Rude. I'll introduce you to Luigi. So, about to be at the pizzeria. We'll continue recording there. So, we're here at Marcello Pizza Grill. This is the pizzeria that my father opened about 24 years ago. We come here every morning to work. And let's go in and see everybody. They're all gonna make fun of me for filming this early. And here we are, guys. The music's playing. We got Don Josue. It's my father, guys. We've been going to the gym every night, 9 p.m. Let's go see who else is here. This is Paolo. This guy's quiet. Cangrejo. ¿Cómo estamos? ¿Todo bien? That's Doc Antonio. Anyways, you know how it goes. Put the glasses down. So right now we're getting the Corleone out of the oven, putting them down. I'm gonna cut them for slice, guys. Best pizza in New Jersey, you gotta come by and try it. This right here is a beautiful Corleone tomato pie. It doesn't get better than that, guys. The that, as you can see behind me, everybody, beautiful Corleone, guys. Get ready for slice. All right, guys, my first meal of the day, chicken bacon ranch slice. You got bacon, chicken, ranch, only the best, guys. It's about, you know, it's a good source of protein, good source of carb. We're gonna have that. Start our day off with some protein, carbs, and bacon. I love you guys. Let's see. We got some impeccable lighting here at the pizzeria. You don't get better than this pizza, guys. Look at that. The sunlight is kind of blocked. It's unbelievable. Look. We're here with Don Josue. We got a pizza order. This guy, Campione del Mundo, Don Josue, guys. Got like a 13 pizza order. Over here, we're waiting for the Corleone to be ready. The dough has to, you know, get a little bit soft to put on the trays. Other than that, guys, it's a beautiful day out. So, guys, the Corleone is ready to put out. I pat it down nice and nice like this. I'll show you guys after I pat it down. We're limited with camera angles today. I have to get my tripod. Flip it over nice, put you out a little bit. It's all about the corners. You have to get the corners nice and nice. It's the heart of the Corleone, man. That's my sister, Gabriella. We're a big happy family here at Marcello Pizza Grill. We're all working, having a great time. But yeah, this is what we do every morning. We do Corleones. It's usually how we kick off the day here. I'll show you guys the final product and how it's supposed to look. But you know, it's got to touch up every single corner, every single side. That's what the Corleone is, you know? So this is what the Corleone should look like when it's out on the pan. Best. You always got to flip it over once it's partially spread out, guys. Look at the other side, you know what I mean? The best of the best. The sides of it nice and nice. Get it nice and down. Nice little forearm workout. There ain't no forearms happening here. Here's Pat and Del out. What am I saying? Nice and spread out. Pause. Sorry. When the dough looks nice and spread out, we'll give it nice little fingers in it. Pause. Give it nice little taps. Little tappy tappies. Today at the gyms, it's legs. I mean, I used to hate legs, but to be honest, I'm kind of excited. Because when you do legs, it builds a testosterone in your body. And I'm a new learner of this, so now I'm excited to do legs. Because if legs are going to help out my other gains, why not do them? So guys, once the Corleone are done getting padded out, what we do is we line them up like this. Best. Don Josue has the tomato water. Let's show him, Don Josue. Only the best of the best. And after we're done putting the water on them, we put them in the humidifier. But what we do is we put some water on it just like that. It creates a nice little soft coat for when it goes in the humidifier. It's nice and, you know, it's damp. It's a little bit wet. So guys, it's almost lunchtime. I'm gonna go to the Chinese and Got a chow mein with chicken and vegetables, good source of carbs, protein. And yeah, we're gonna get some lunch. I had my chicken bacon ranch slice today. We're doing legs tonight. I'm trying to eat a lot of carbs. But yeah, I'm gonna get the Chinese food, and probably after that, about an hour or two, I'll go over to 7-Eleven. I love Metrix bars. They have all the good stuff in it. Have a Metrix bar, maybe go home and bang out some. Let's see what we got at the house, but let's go get that Chinese food. What a beautiful day, guys. Beautiful day to get gains, beautiful day to work. It's a beautiful freaking day. What's going on? What's up, my man? What's up, my man? It's a beautiful day. Beautiful day. Let's get this food, baby. Let's get these gains. Hello. How are you? Where's the boss at today?
Over there.
He's over there. Marcello. Busy. Can I have something to eat? For one person, I bring over the container, chow mein, with vegetable and chicken. That's it. I bring you over the
chow mein and lo mein.
No, no lo mein. Chow, the thin one.
Mai fan.
Mai fan. Chow mein.
Lo mai fan.
Mai fan. Chicken, vegetable, and a rice.
Rice?
I'm trying to get the big, you know what I mean? I'd be back.
You're big already.
I'm not big already. Got a long way to go, bro.
You gotta have 200 already.
200? I want to be 235, lean.
Get out of here.
I'll go get the container. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Lynn's a good dude, man. So for you that don't know, this whole strip, my dad bought it about 25 to 30 years ago, maybe even more. And
nice haircut.
Thank you, brother. And yeah, I'm just getting compliments left and right today. So this strip, my dad's had it for about 30 years. And there's been this guy, Chinese store, at the end of the strip. And he's, you know, he's been killing it ever since. And we get, when we want some protein, we go over there to get the chicken, rice, the works. We got the power lunch, everybody, for the best gains. We have some chow mein, vegetables, chicken, carrots, the best of the best. Got some rice. Let's give it a taste test. Lynn's the best. Lynn never disappoints. Chow mein.
Well, maybe
Gotta eat. Character full. The trick is to take your time when you eat. I'm in no rush. I'm gonna finish all this, relax. That's the trick. This is the hardest part. Eating a lot. My whole life I ate like a bird. Whole life. The blue. Shout out Rich Piana, the GOAT. We're halfway there, Chad. We're almost done. Almost. As I said earlier, tonight's legs. If if I get 5 reps of 10 plates, I'll be happy. I'm gonna do that. And I have chicken legs, so 10 plates, 5 times for me, do a lot of work to my legs. The only thing is with legs, it burns so bad when you're doing the leg press, it's bad. When it comes to eating, okay, I'm not this workout guru, but I know enough to say, when you eat slow and steady, not only can you eat more, your body can digest it better. It's way better than scarfing food down. You know what I'm saying? Sulik mode. We must prevail. Mic drop. Bob, do you want to show me your arms? My father's 60 years old. What a guy.
Que dice?
Que dice, guys? What a guy. So what's your goal, Pop? Do you want to get bigger, more cut?
Cut big, square, rectangle, everything.
We're getting these gains. Now we're cooking the Corleone. Cook for a little bit, then we take them out and put them on this cooling rack right here. The best of the best, guys. My day's been good. It's been great. How's your day been? It's been good.
It's great.
Another minute until the timer goes off. Every day, guys, every day. Oh, what's up, guys? I missed you. It's about 4 o'clock, about the time I head out of the shop. Walking across the 7-Eleven. Gonna get a nice Metrix bar. If you guys don't know about protein bars, protein this, protein that, Metrix is the best. It has all the shit you need in it, you know. But yeah, we're gonna get a Metrix bar. About an hour and a half, an hour since I ate that meal last. So we're gonna go inside the 7-Eleven, say hi to my kumpa. Got a nice Metrix bar. Sorry guys, I'm back. Had to use my Apple card on my Apple wallet with my phone. But I had a good conversation with him in there. He asked me, what are you trying to influence today? Because they break my balls and I'm on TikTok. But, you know, they're a little bit older. So I don't really think they watch my videos. But, you know, they know I'm on social media. He goes, what are you influencing today? I told him to be happy and control what you can control. Yeah. Pops wants me again. I'm back. Pops needed something. But he said, what are you trying to influence today? And I told him, I'm trying to influence to control what you can control. We get so drawn up and so upset over things that are completely out of our control. We get more upset about it, right? When we can't control it. Since at this point in my life where I just let everything out of my control upset me. And when I learned to let go of things that I have no control over, not only was I happier, but I just learned to live my life better, you know? But we're gonna head home now. I love you guys. I'll see you at home.